one at a time.
What?
No, fuck off! You...
Right, what's going on, beautiful people? I'm Jamie of JKD, and welcome to another Crazy Time with Jamie. This week I'm joined by Ellis once again. Can you say hello?
Hello!
Oh my god. Okay, so what we're doing today is something which is very unique. What we're doing is we prepared a list of around 13 questions that we should know the answers to about the other person. And if we get that question wrong, what we have to do is take a chocolate from this bowl. Some of which have got OXO in them, some of which are normal. We'll be blindfolded. And let's just see how it goes.
Where was I born? Day, month, year, place.
Okay, so it was it was the 10th of October.
Yes.
96.
Yes.
And it was in Kingston. Kingston
town.
What is my favourite colour?
What? Even...
I think that could be more easier. Say it.
Red.
Red? What? Fucking red!
Your room's like red.
It's like Union Jack style. Red. It's clearly blue.
No!
Favourite colour is blue.
No! You have never said that before.
It is
you blue. Are such a liar!
Well, I mean, it's pretty obvious because I support Chelsea.
That doesn't mean it's your favourite colour.
Well, why would it be red?
I don't know!
It's because that just reminds me of Man U and Arsenal.
Oh, sorry! I'm not eating it. No.
Because it's like, it adds to the just.
I can still see.
Adds to the mystery of. You're supposed to put it all in one.
Oh.
Okay, is that alright?
Yeah.
Fuck.
What is my favourite pizza? Come on, you know this.
Is it like a set, like a list of things, or is it like a? Is it like? Has this particular topping got a name? All
the
in
list
one?
Of. Basically, what would I get on a pizza at Domino's? What would I order?
It would have olives on it.
Mhm.
Chicken.
No. Have you ever seen me eat chicken on a pizza?
I don't know.
No, you haven't.
Ugh.
Right, come on. Is it an OXO? Yes! Yes! There's one that's up there one for me!
Oh.
Is it that bad? Mm. Poor sausage. Well... Mm-hmm. Oh, are you off?
Spit it
out. Jane, you have to eat it.
Mm.
What pussy?
What colour are my goalkeeper gloves?
Oh.
You've seen them because I think I actually showed them to you when I was going to buy them. It was at least a year ago.
What the fuck do you expect me to remember that?
And I wear them every time I play football. You've seen me getting ready.
You don't.
You've seen pictures of me in them.
No! Oh my god, I've never seen a picture of you with your goalkeeper glove. That's such a lie.
Okay, you have, alright. So I put them on Facebook when I first bought them.
I'm guessing purple, but I don't know.
No, they're not purple.
What the?
I'm red and white. Okay, here we go.
Oh my god!
I'll be annoyed if it's not OXO.
Oh,
fuck. This is not fair.
How many minors did I get on my driving test?
Oh, I don't know.
I told you. I told you the other day.
You didn't, actually. 13.
30!
Jesus.
Yeah, I'm not a bad driver. I got 13
minors.
I
don't know.
6.
Oh, so obvious, of course.
I told you!
Fucking OXO one.
What does it taste like?
OXO.
Well, I've never eaten just pure OXO before.
What is the name of my favourite pasty shop in Cornwall? This is on a key ring on my mum's keys.
What the hell?
I said it to you when I said that we might be going, and if you want a pasty, we'll go there.
Cornish Maids.
Yes.
What is the name / brand of the perfume that I wear? You know this.
Estee Lauder. It's not, is it?
Still not there. Is it normal?
It's alright.
Oh, damn it!
When did I get my Polaroid?
Christmas.
Yes.
What is my favourite song of all time?
Superstition, Stevie Wonder.
Oh my god, how did you get that? I thought you were gonna forget that shit.
What's my favourite Daft Punk song?
I don't know any Daft Punk songs. Just give me the chocolate, I don't know. What is it?
Harder, Better, Faster, Stronger.
For fuck's sake, that's the one I know!
Is it normal, sir? Oh my fucking god!
How old was I when I got my first period?
12.
11.
Oh my god! Why am I wet?
Jamie, you're such a worse! Oh my god!
After uni, what's my ideal job?
Primary school teacher.
Yes. Yeah. I just made it too easy.
Who was my first celebrity crush?
Oh, Gareth Gates.
Yeah.
Gareth Gates.
He was cute back in 2002, okay?
What was the name of my old cat?
Jazz. Is it Jazz? Was it? What is my favourite dish? My favourite food dish. Favourite food.
I literally don't know.
Oh my god, you do.
I would say pizza because that's your favourite.
Are you 100% going with pizza, or are you? You can change your answer. I'm letting you.
Yeah, I'll go with pizza. Probably wrong, but I'll go with pizza. Yeah.
Incorrect.
Wow, what is it?
Fajitas.
Oh no. Oh fuck! I'm not eating.
Jamie! Oh my god! Come on, Roxy. We'll finish the video. We'll finish the video, Roxy.
What subjects am I currently studying?
Oh, come on!
English language, psychology, IT, and drama.
Okay, who's my man crush?
Jim Carrey.
And what's my favourite shop? Clothes shop.
Next.
See, they're already easy. I made them easy for you.
When I was 13.
Oh, what?
This is when you first met me, so you're going to remember this, aren't you? When I was 13, who were my favourite band? 13 was when I went through my emo phase.
I don't know because I don't listen to emo music.
You
were. I don't know. James could answer this.
You just insulted James so hard.
Yeah, there's loads of shit ones.
They were, they were not shit.
I can't answer it. What kind of question
do you
is
wanna,
that?
Do you want to ring James?
No,
or
that's
ask?
Gonna. That's right, it's a good one.
Do you want to know who it was?
I don't give a shit, to be honest.
You do, because you're going to kick yourself. Bruno. You knew that, because that's when I first met you, because it was in form, and I had my crappy Hayley Williams haircut, and my Green Day badges pinned on my blazer.
Right, well that was ridiculously stupid.
You were so good.
I don't think I got any good ones.
You did.
I gave a really easy question, one of the shittest, stupid. Anyway, thank you for watching. Thank you for. Actually, you know what? I'm not even going to say thank you to you.
You're
see you later.
Right, I'm so happy.
I'm just stop recording this piece of wank.